I was 17 years old when the Nazis came to Lodz, came conquer Lodz. My uncle, he emigrated to Paris, to France, because the Jewish people, the anti-Semitism started to be very unpleasant. And they couldn't get jobs. They couldn't go to high schools. They couldn't go to universities. They were not high school. Yes, you could, but universities were closed for Jews.